Am I the asshole for inviting my brother to my wedding, but not his wife? I'm engaged. My fiancé is fat. She was when I met her. I've always found her irresistibly sexy. Not looking for commentary or unsolicited advice on this point. My fiancé and I sent out save the dates for the wedding. My brother got one, his wife very intentionally did not. He got married last year. His wife had all my siblings' significant others as bridesmaids, whether they were married or dating. Even my other brother's girlfriend, who he'd only been with for a few months. I'd been with my girlfriend for nearly 5 years at that point, and everyone knew it was a question of when, not if, we'd get married. She didn't ask my girlfriend to be a bridesmaid because she didn't want to be constrained to picking a bridesmaid's dress available in plus sizes and did not want to have my girlfriend in her wedding photos. I'm not speculating. That's not something I ever could have guessed. That's what she said, in her own words, when we arrived at the wedding to find everyone else's SOs were bridesmaids but her, and asked what was going on. I thought maybe it was a bridezilla moment and she'd realize how hurtful it was later, but it's been over a year, and while my brother has apologized again and again for ever having allowed that to happen, why he's invited, his wife never did at all. Even when it's been brought up in front of her. We've only seen them a couple times since the wedding, and my fiancé has tried to forgive and forget, but it's still uneasy between us because of the singular lens we now know she views my fiancé through. My fiancé doesn't mind grinning and bearing for the occasional family event we have to attend, but I didn't feel like it would be right to make her spend her wedding day with someone who would ever treat her as less than human. We're having a very intimate wedding, 20 people and 12 are family. Having that woman there would taint the whole dynamic. That being said, the rest of my family is understandably upset. My family, my brother especially, feel like we're trying to make them choose sides. In my other brother's words, even if that wasn't your intention, it's the result, and that's a real asshole move none of us deserve. We didn't do anything to your fiancé. I definitely don't want to make anyone choose sides, and he's not wrong that they didn't cause the problem and don't deserve the fallout. But my wife also deserves a wedding day with only people who love and cherish her. Am I the asshole for not inviting my brother's wife?
Oh shit. She actually came out and said that. Listen, your brother has to do what he has to do. That's his wife. If he picks her side here, so be it. But you have to do what you have to do too. This is your wife here. Pick her side.
Not the asshole, and you shouldn't give a damn what the rest of your family thinks. I'll tell you why. It's not just that your brother's wife didn't ask your fiancé to be in the wedding party. It's that your whole family knew while this was happening, and they let you walk into that ceremony and be sandbagged. Think about all the texts, and dress fittings, and so on that had to happen in the weeks and months leading up to that wedding. And not one single person in your family said, "Hey, this makes me uncomfortable, and I don't know if you realize." They just let you walk in, and let you and your fiancé be humiliated. So, screw them and their choosing sides. They already chose sides when they let that happen to you.
Not the asshole. Everyone in your family already chose sides when they went along with her exclusionary bridal party and didn't warn you about it. As far as I'm concerned, any of them who don't come to your wedding should be completely cut out of your life, permanently.
Sometimes it's possible to do the right thing and still lose. By prioritizing your wife, and her comfort at her own wedding, you are inevitably going to burn bridges with your family. I wish that wasn't the case, but unfortunately it is. I say not the asshole and continue with your plans. You might lose contact with some family over this, but I don't know if that's necessarily a bad thing if they'll support your brother's wife but not your own.
I'm really surprised at all the people saying, she's the asshole for telling your girlfriend why she wasn't in the wedding party. No. Wrong. She's the asshole for having every girl but one, including those who were much newer to the family, in the wedding party because of how a person looked. She definitely became an even bigger asshole when she shared the reason, but come on, even if she'd made up a white lie, she'd still be an asshole for having every woman in the family but this one in her party, whether she explained the reasoning or not, full stop. You don't make social decisions based on physical appearance as an adult. That's the kind of thing a young child does until an adult steps in to correct them. Your brother's wife is the major captain chief asshole here, and anyone supporting or minimizing her past actions is in her asshole crew. Not the asshole.
Not the asshole. Dear family, X and I are getting married. We are having a small intimate wedding which we want to fill it with people who love and cherish us just as much as we love and cherish them. It's our very special day on which we choose not to surround ourselves with people who have intentionally been cruel to either of us. We ask you to respect our decision to surround ourselves with love, not duty. If you cannot show us, our love and our wedding this respect, insert nice way to say they're uninvited. Might be mean, but the wording strongly implies that they should think about it again. Your Syl is a mean female dog, and if that's the hill she wants to die on, so be it.
Not the asshole. Fellow fat broad here, your Syl purposefully and proudly excluded your wife, a member of her new family, because she didn't find her body aesthetically pleasing enough. That shit hurts, and it stays with you and keeps hurting. There are a lot of people out there who just assume fat women are easy targets and that they'll be so grateful for any attention at all, that they feel like they can get away with treating them poorly. What your Syl did was aggressive, vicious bullying. You're supposed to feel happy and loved at your wedding, and you're both allowed and encouraged to feel beautiful. Bullies don't get the honor of celebrating your love with you. Also, given what she is willing shamelessly to say to your wife's face, I wouldn't trust her to not trot out full-on backhanded compliments and straight-up trash talk at your wedding. P.S. I hope you and your lovely bride have many happy years together.
Not the asshole. I was very ready to call you an asshole because there are very few circumstances in which it's not absurdly rude to invite someone to a wedding without their spouse. This is the exception that proves the rule. That awful woman should not be within a 100-mile radius of you and your beautiful fiancé when you get married. And your brother should seriously rethink who he is choosing to spend the rest of his life with. God forbid they ever have pudgy child together.
Of course not the asshole. But have we ever thought of the wife needing to ask the girlfriends to be bridesmaids because she has no friends since she is such a horrible person?
Not the asshole also this, the rest of my family is understandably upset. Were they upset at the other wedding when she was left out? No. Double standard. Yes. Then they should be understanding why she isn't wanted.
Not the asshole. Your wife deserves to have only people who love and cherish her, but most of all respect her. What your brother's wife did was completely intentional, and she didn't even have the manners to at least tell a white lie about the reasons why.
Info: how important is having your brother at your wedding? Look, not the asshole for your reasoning, it makes total sense you don't want someone who was cruel to your wife at your wedding, but realistically you are very much asking him to pick between his wife and you. She's his family now just like your wife is yours. Would you go to a wedding where your wife was purposely not invited?
Here's how I feel, when you marry someone you're creating your own family. It's not intended to be to the exclusion of your original, but it is supposed to symbolize putting your spouse first. Which clearly, you are doing. I think, if your bride is going to be bothered by her being there, you did the right thing, so not the asshole. And I applaud you for sticking up for her in a very clear and resolute way. All of that said, I do hope that in doing so your brother's wife will get the freaking message that she needs to get her crap together and apologize and make it right, and you can have a wedding where everyone is happy.
I am 5 feet 2 inches and I used to be over 300 pounds. Several years ago, my good friend asked me to be a bridesmaid in her wedding. I was the only fat bridesmaid, but I never felt like I was less than. My friend was very sensitive about the dress situation. When I wasn't sure that there would be a dress in my size, she called the store to find out what could be done. She gave me options, then I went to try on dresses, and she let me choose which dress I felt more comfortable in. I wish that your fiancé had been given that same love and acceptance. I am so glad she has you. Not the asshole.
Sue, not the asshole, and thank you, thank you, thank you. For setting the tone with your family. Too many husbands go along with their family's bullshit and encourage their wives to just deal with it, instead of putting their foot down and stopping the nonsense from the start. Your brother is, unfortunately, caught in the crossfire and likely won't be in attendance. It's his duty to support his own wife as well, even though he knows her actions put her in the wrong. This would also be a great time for him to speak with his wife and let her know that she can't continue to bully family and also play the victim, since there are many family gatherings yet to come where she and your fiancé will have to interact. Your fiancé has the right to feel assured that everyone gathered on her wedding day is truly there to support her. Congrats to you both, wishing you every happiness heart.
We didn't do anything to your fiancé. Yes, they did. They all participated in your brother's wedding knowing your fiancé was being ostracized because of her weight. You had no idea and she had no idea. You only learned of it when you showed up at that wedding. Do not swallow the bullshit they're shoveling. The innocent victims they are not. I'm sorry your family doesn't have you or your fiancé's back. You both deserve better. Not the asshole.
Not the asshole. It's your wedding, your guests. Even if those were her reasons for not wanting your future spouse in the wedding party, it's wildly inappropriate to voice them. She's just being cruel at that point. Good on you for standing up for your fiancé. Sounds like, familial drama aside, a good way to kick off a marriage. It's not your family's place to question who you invite, especially considering how intimate the ceremony is. Your brother put himself in that position by not advocating for your significant other when it mattered.
Not the asshole. She had her dream wedding, fat phobia and all. You and your fiancé deserve your dream wedding.
Not the asshole, but your brother is definitely right. You aren't wrong. But he's right in what he's saying. This sucks all around. I have no good advice. Your brother probably won't come to your wedding and you will in a lot of ways be cutting him off. I'm sorry. That's the reality. At the moment they are a package.
No, you're not. And by the way, your brother was complicit in the original slight. Don't believe he isn't. You should invite neither IMHO. We didn't want to be constrained in picking wedding guests who judge us based on appearance, and we didn't want you in our wedding photos. If it's reasonable for her to say, it's reasonable for you to say. Not the asshole. Info, does your sil even want to go to the wedding? If so, why would your sil want to go if she clearly has no respect for your wife?
Not the asshole. Your wedding day is solely about you and your partner. If your wife would be uncomfortable with her coming, then don't have her come because she shouldn't have any stress because other people are rude. Your brother has apologized and seems to be understanding of the situation that happened. But he's in a tight spot understandably. H-O-W-E-V-E-R, your to-be wife wasn't involved like everyone else's significant other in your brother's wedding, because she was plus size. So to me I would think it's totally fine if your brother's wife isn't involved as well. What I could say, is don't do anything to your brother's wife specifically to attack. Then both parties will be equally to blame. People will understand she is the wrong. If the reason you don't want to invite her is because it makes your wife uncomfy, then that's all right and 110% understandable.
Not the asshole, but I am honestly having a hard time understanding how that's making them choose sides. It's not choosing between your mean sister-in-law and your future wife, it's attending a wedding. A wedding where they know that it's not supposed to contain toxic people. Besides, the less people the better during current world events. If anyone can explain how it is picking sides though, feel free to correct any misunderstanding I have made or clarify. Thanks. But yeah, definite not the asshole from me. Not the asshole. You're standing up for your future wife against someone who treated her like shit. You're right. She doesn't deserve those feelings on her wedding day. I'm a fat woman myself and it's shocking how many people view that in itself as an immoral act that deserves consequences. It's hard to find someone who wants to stand up for me without going, but it wouldn't have happened if you weren't fat. You're not making anyone choose, in my opinion. You've made a decision to care for your future wife and that's only logical. It would have been way more hurtful to try and convince your fiancé to keep the peace and just let those things happen to her. Not the asshole. Your wife deserves to have a wonderful day. Stand your ground. TBE. Great philosopher from Canada, Geddy Lee, saying, when you choose to not decide, you still have made a choice. Everyone who knew the reason behind the gross attack on your beloved decided to not tell you, making their choice. If anyone thinks there's a choice between supporting a vile humanoid over your wonderful soon-to-be wife, do you even want that kind of moral ambiguity around you? Not the asshole. And, anyone who does not choose you and your fiancé, there's no need to explain anything to them. Just quietly drop the rope. Block them on all media. And, as the great philosopher from Boston, Brad Delp, sang, don't look back, wishing you both calm seas on your life journey.
Greater than that's a real asshole move none of us deserve. We didn't do anything to your fiancé. Right, and it's not their wedding. It's yours. NTA.
Not the asshole.do. Not invite her. She will make some kind of petty or snarky comment at your wife to make her feel shamed on her wedding day. Stand by your soon-to-be wife and her feelings, but also don't let her cave to family pressures and invite that cruel woman. By the way, congrats on the upcoming nuptials.
Everyone sucks here at the end of the day. Your fiancé was still there for the wedding albeit not as a bridesmaid. You're needlessly escalating this with scars that will be tough to heal all around. Be the bigger man here. Inviting the brother but not his wife is just a big of a dick move.
Going with you are the asshole. Seems a little petty to me. She wasn't a bridesmaid at her wedding, so she's not invited to mine. It's childish. Grow up and get over it already. Be the bigger person.
Not the asshole. Your bro is not wrong. Even though it's not your intention to stir up trouble, that's the result. You're not the asshole for this, but people are gonna be upset. But people usually get upset with the victim that acts out, not with the bully. If people don't care about you and your wife's comfort and would rather prioritize a shitty person's comfort, I suggest you turn on the no fucks given wagon and go for a beautiful ride.
She is not obligated to have your wife as bridesmaid if she doesn't want, no matter her reason. You sound petty for nothing. Syl invited you to the wedding and now that you're in the same seat, you choose not to. I couldn't care less if someone didn't pick me as bridesmaids because of my weight, or any other reason. Here, everyone sucks her but it's funny to see how up think she is better than the Syl. Am I the asshole for kinder understanding Bridezilla's POV? I probably wouldn't say it but I get it.
Not the asshole, whatever divide exists is due to your SIL's inexcusably cruel behavior. She doesn't deserve a spot at your wedding.
Hey fam. I get it, it can really sad when someone is purposefully excluded. Kind of like what happened at their wedding, if you want to look at it as choosing sides, I understand. If you want to look at it as supporting us now like you supported them on their wedding day, awesome. This is my soon-to-be wife and her feelings come first to me. Also, not the asshole.
Esh. Typical situation of two wrongs doesn't make one right. I can understand that you are really upset about the obvious affront to your fiancé but you elevate this to another level by not inviting her at all. Just invite her, give her no function, let her sit as far away from the bride, do not invite her to the bachelorette party and make overall clear she is just there to keep the family peace, that would all be acceptable. Everyone in your family could ignore that. But by not inviting her at all you do exactly what your brother says, you force them to choose sides between you and your wife and your brother and his wife. Going to your wedding means they are okay with excluding one close part of the family and not going means they are okay with what your brother's wife did to yours. You are putting everyone in a position they don't want to be in or to be blunt, your wedding is already tainted.
Not the asshole, it's your wedding. Invite who you want and don't who you don't want to. Their feelings on the matter are none of your business, woman shrugging light skin tone.
Did your brother have all of your siblings as groomsmen? Were you left out too? In some of your responses to comments, you said that you weren't made aware because your family doesn't like to make a fuss or can be cowardly in these types of situations. But it certainly doesn't seem like they mind making a fuss in this situation. Did they give your Syl this much pushback when she was getting married? It really does seem like they already chose sides when they participated in your SIL's cruelty. They just don't like that they are being forced to acknowledge it. Not the asshole, congratulations by the way. You are the asshole. You can't invite one half of a married couple to your wedding, especially if it's your sister-in-law. It's just unspeakably rude and drags you down to her level. I get it, but it's just not the way to handle it. That would be photoshopping her out of the pictures you can't exclude her from. You're going to be in each other's lives for a long time. You want to go forward making sure everyone knows who the real asshole is, and cutting her out switches that to you. After you're married though, feel free to make sure everyone knows what a dick move your Syl pulled at her wedding.
Not the asshole. Ha! Huh. It's funny how they say you are making them pick sides when it's clear they've already picked it. Bottom line, it's her wedding day, and you said so yourself, there will be very few people. She doesn't deserve having to see evil spawn and she certainly doesn't need to feel judged by that thing. She should feel happy and beautiful and loved. It's her wedding day, and she's gonna be your wife. You gotta stand up for her. Not the asshole, but cut your brother some slack if he doesn't come, and he probably shouldn't. He should support his wife even though she sounds awful.
Not the asshole. It's a sucky situation to be in but it's her day. She should be able to be happy. Not the asshole, I agree that you are putting family in an uncomfortable spot, but this is a day you and your fiancé deserve to be blissfully happy and surrounded by love, not judgment. I don't know your family, but I'm betting most will move on from this after the wedding is over. I feel like the family members you are closest with will stand by you or at least understand, tolerate your decision even if they don't like it. As for your Sil, she did this to herself when she decided to be horrible to your fiancé.
You are the asshole. Your brother's wife was honest with you and clearly hasn't been nasty in any other way, but you two carry this slight around like it is a cross to bear. It sounds like you're both overly sensitive.
Not the asshole. I think it's awesome that you stand up for your wife like that instead of just asking her if it's okay to invite Sil to keep the peace. I think it's awesome how you stand between your family and her to protect her. She's a lucky woman.
Esh. You're just stooping to her level. Which sucks, but I get it. How about avoiding the whole family drama by uninviting your brother, who still is guilty for allowing such blatant bullying of your wife to happen? Just because he said sorry doesn't really mean much since it's become drama with everyone else. Right. If it were up to me, uninvite him and tell everyone else it's not up for discussion because you don't need this type of negativity surrounding your wedding. It was a mistake to invite him at all. That's what relit the fire.
Not the asshole. But if I were your fiancé, I would invite her to be the maid of honor, put her in the ugliest tent-sized dress with the most god-awful makeup, think Mimi from the Drew Carey show, and then plaster those photos all over social media. Not the asshole. Your brother, even though he apologized, is standing by his wife. He will stand by his wife, who created this incredibly hurtful mess toward your wife. So he should understand that you'll stand by your wife too. Why should you and your wife bend down and allow your wife's bully to your wedding, and you are the one forcing people to pick sides? No, they picked a side already, when no one confronted your Sil over her cruelty. There doesn't need to be any drama. Your brother can come, without his wife, because his wife was so cruel to your wife. Your family can come, and accept your boundary. But your brother is creating unnecessary drama.
Greater than we didn't do anything to your fiancé. And #X200B. Correct. Your brother did nothing to your fiancé, including standing up for her when his wife was being a superficial bridezilla. And #X200B. If I were you, I'd ask my family why they were all perfectly accepting of your Sil treating your wife like crap, but expect your wife to kiss her ass.